It's early in the morning, some people are asleep, so I'm gonna have to be low profile. Kinda keep it a bit low, don't worry. Other videos won't be like this, I'll actually be a lot more clear and louder. And also, I just got up and figured, you know, let's start this off. Some World of Tanks, because that's the only game I have. Yeah. Alrighty. Let's just see, what can I do? Come on. Are you serious, man? Okay, there we go. Let's see. Alright, let's kick someone. Yeah, so this would be a series. You're gonna see me do, you know, World of the Tanks and stuff. Other games too, don't worry. Maybe do, like, co-op World of the Tanks, I don't know. Be sure to like and subscribe. First video, I know. Well, first gameplay video. Alright, let's just head in. Sorry if I sound unenthusiastic, it's just early in the morning, and, yeah. It shouldn't take that long, though. Alright, here we go. Oh, we're starting right off the bat. Alright, here we go. Yeah, one thing about the Hitzer is that it is slow as a turtle, you know? I call it the turtle shell because it looks like one. It literally is one, like it acts like one. The Hetzer's like a Blastoise if you think about it. You know what, that's what I'm gonna call the Hetzer. My new Blastoise, let's see. Where is he? Where's my rock? Stupid me. Hey, is he? Nah. Am I stuck, or? Okay, there we go. I didn't even plug on my mouse yet, like, whoa. Alright, here we, oh, it's too much, okay. And some technical difficulties? Okay, that's better. I'm coming in, guys! You're doing a great job of taking over the point. I'm gonna help you out over here. Oh, I miss. Honestly, I'm probably gonna die here. Oh, got him. Excuse me. Oh yeah, you wanna go? You wanna go, other Hetzer? Look, I am the Hetzer 27, alright? About to see me. Okay, I see. Oh, I missed, man. God. Got him. Let's keep going. I just heard like a crow or something. Alright. Oh, we won. Alright. Let's go. Nice. See, that's like one of the highest amount of credits. I think the highest, like, I don't know. Like, this is like one of the highest, really. Let's see how I did. Third place. trophy. Now, should I be faster, or should I wait for a better gun? Okay, this one's gonna do a lot more damage. I don't have that much gold though. Let's see, we got 2,000. You know what, let's just go for speed. Speed is key, alright? Totally not copying Jacksepticeye, if you're a fan of him, alright? Alright, and you know what, let's go and see. I need this one. Yeah. Let's see. Extinguishes fires, repairs all that. Repairs all damage, Marshall. 2,000. Let's go. YOLO. Chocolate bar. They can't eat chocolate anymore, but still. Well, that's like ice cream, but can't eat that anymore. Protective. It's not too bad. I don't know. Right, I should have enough shells. Alright, no, this is what's expensive. Honestly, I'm not gonna get any of these. Alright, let's just go. Let's head into battle. Let me go. 10th music. Dudum, 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 dudum. It's running a Yamato. I can't speak Chinese at all, but. Yamato Harbor. We're on the harbor. Alright. Alright, so my enemy right now is Nathan. I'm coming for you, Nathan, alright? Sorry, just looking at the map. Oh, he's gonna kill me. Get him! Get him, my friends! Can you? That's the enemy. Guys, you're bunched up, alright? Spread out, alright. Alright. Get him. I don't know if you can shoot him from down there. Behind you, right? Okay. Let's see. Now this is a battlefield right here. Now someone's capturing the base. Alright, whoever you are, I believe in you. You can do some sort of epic play, alright? Behind you. Yeah, stop him. Are you having trouble there? Missed. Shoot him. Nice. Ah. That was pretty intense, actually. Oh, we won one, we lost one. One. And so the credits did poorly. Well, not too. I did pretty bad. I was destroyed by who? Oh, by Rami? Oh. We're almost done with that one, so let's keep going. So if these people don't know that when the time is right, I will unleash the chaos and the wrath of my amazing tank power. Here we go, 4-3. Let's stretch out mine. Going. Attack! Oh, hey. They're like, before the recording started, I was actually playing World of Tanks without a mouse. I didn't even have the mouse plugged in, so yeah. Laugh all you want. This is like my first time playing with a mouse, just forget it. Oh no. Alright, time to unleash some chaos. Alright, good job guys, good teamwork. Just barely. This rock is blocking me. Oh my god. Oh. Are you serious? where the real fight's at. So this guy won't suspect a thing. Alright, now, Covenanter, you're my. Let's go. Well, let's go. Bring it. You are no match for the chaos that I have. Got it. Alright, we got that one dude left. It's a warning shot, alright? A message popped up, sorry about that. Where is this dude at? Yeah, that's, I'm just capturing the base, like, I don't want time to run out. Sir, come out! If only this tank wasn't so slow. Do we find him? Alright, let's go. Let's get him. What's ahead, sir? What? Right when I'm out the ship. Yeah. Now let's see. I'm always looking. Okay, I did pretty bad. I mean, I got more. I put in more damage than these people. Sorry, I'm sick of seeing these notifications. Let's go. Alright, so we got 1,000, and how much do I need for this? A lot. Okay, now when I get this, so I want to get this one or this one. This one has better fire and protection. This one has lower protection. I think I might get that one. I'm probably gonna get that one. Let's keep going. Alright. Now right now, I'm at the bottom of the list in T28. Alright, player numbers, I'm coming for you, alright? Because I will unleash the absolute chaos on you, Mike. Let's go.
Time to roll out.
Don't tell me. Okay, there we go. I thought I'd get stuck up there. This thing is a lot faster now. I just feel it. Okay, now let's see what we got here. Nope. Oh, we got ourselves a sniper battle right here. Thanks, guys. God, my mouse was like, I don't know what happened. That was a pretty intense sniper battle right there. That dude just died, like, down there. This guy's concentrated. So we got 5 guys, they got 4 guys. Well, let's see. See who wins this battle. Come on, get him! Nope. Oh, this is like the sniper battle of days right now. Okay, they got 4 and they got 2. Alright, Crusader. Oh. I don't think they can hit each other, though. Yeah. Oh, he can. He's the last one left. He's running. Or just capture the base, you know, that works too. Oh, yeah, or die. Alright. T14, if that was you, good job, alright, man? Alright. Alright. Yeah, that makes sense. Overall, I think we're doing pretty good, but I haven't unleashed the chaos right here. Get my adrenaline. Yeah, so maybe next part we'll be able to get like, so for episode part 2 of this World of the Tank series, probably gonna be the same thing, just what it's like Rocket League, you know, just watch me level up and get better tanks and stuff, you know. And I'll soon take over World of Tanks Blitz. Yeah. Alright. Let's go. No. But hey, maybe in the Maybe sometime I will do like a co-op video of World of Tanks or some other. I'm planning to do other games too, you know. It'd be pretty fun. Also got more other videos I usually post on my channel. I'm also gonna do like we're all like hiding in the trees right now. I'm gonna do like more gameplay, maybe some prank videos, you know. Just, you know, more videos in general. So just stay tuned, be like and subscribe, you know. It really helps me out. Let's see. So I haven't seen the enemy yet. Timber, I think they are left. I'm just going on my own right now. Traveling around the world, where no one will even see me. I'm in a tank, and I will destroy them all. And they found me. Alright, now it's singing time. It's time to explode. Alright, here we go. Now, got an enemy Hetzer. I am the Hetzer 27. Oh, okay, that's bad. I can't move. Come on, my mouse. I found him. I found him, guys, alright? Just follow the clanking of metal and explosions. Alright, there we go. To be honest, that was an act of true bravery. And I helped them find the enemy. Shot. You can just imagine like a small tank of the Electro and just like a giant Wolverine just towering over it, like. Yeah. Get him. Yeah, get that head, sir. Get it. There we go. Sorry, guys, I wasn't able to show you my true chaos. What happens when I release chaos and do the player of the game, you know? No. Alright, that guy just literally cornered himself. Epic entrance, bursting through the boxes. There we go. Hoorah! Ah, I lost credits for that one. Play again? No. Scout. Yeah, I was a true scout right there, man. Like, I did pretty bad, but I got 2 trophies. Yep. Almost at 2,000. I'm gonna. That was quick. I'm gonna get 2,000. We get to like over 2,000. Alright, how can I get over in 2,000 experience? And then I'm gonna switch to another tank, and then maybe we'll call it quits then. Switch to another tank, do some more, then maybe call it quits after that. So let's see what we got in the Mirage. Now I'm actually top 3. My enemy is the M3 Lee. So let's go. I'm actually running low on take shelters. You only have like 17 left. Ready to fire. Alright, there's probably gonna be a lot of them here. First, that's pretty cool. That looks pretty cool. There's probably gonna be a lot of tanks over here because I'm at their spawn point. Yep. Alright, good. Oh, there they are. Wow. Let's see. Time to unleash something. Probably should have waited until I use it. No, don't you dare shoot me. Nope. I'm not here, alright? I'm gonna die, probably. Yeah, I died. Well, this guy's going mayhem. He's releasing the chaos, man. This guy's player of the game right here. Can't see. Oh. Whoa. Yeah, this dude's player of the game. Totally, like. I would not mind playing Overwatch with this guy. Like. I can't see anything, however. Got that one Lutch. Lutch. Imagine if they made a movie of one of the tanks. That would be pretty sick. Hey, he's pretty good. You just hear sounds of engines, like. Capture the base. I'll have to recommend that. Permanent, my. Alright, let's get this thing. Now he might intercept. I don't know. We're probably gonna win. Oh. Whoa. Whoa. And this speech is like. That surprised me. Alright, let's see. Alright, you got this. Yeah, you guys chase everyone. We've won. No. Stay capturing the base right there. There we go. No, capture the base. No, oh my. Okay, maybe I'm done. Maybe he did do a smart move. Yeah, you got it. When you got him, you got him. Sir, you're the only one left. The only ones that have like 8 health left. This is the battle of the days. Oh! So close, man. Ah. Alright, now. Okay, I did pretty decent, alright. I did more damage than this guy, but okay. Well, I got 2,000 upgrades, so. Not gonna get this. That's a bummer, but. Let's see. How's my sniper? 65%. I need to play 52 battles. I don't think I'm gonna do that now. Yeah, see, this is my prime take. Like, this I barely started off with. I already have one. Like, I stopped doing that one. But, like, where is he? Yeah, this is my mentally. Like, this is my take. Like, this is overall. This is the take I play better with. Because, you know, I got rage mastered, got penetration mastered. Now I just need mentor, which, yeah. So, right. Yeah, so this is pretty much the gut, the tank. I also have all more, like, better equipment stuff, because I focus more on this type, yeah. And I've gotten all the upgrades, I just don't have enough credits to get any of these things. I need 435,000 credits, like, yeah. The canal. The coincidence I just played as a headset right now. Sad music. Sad war music. Here we are. Here we go. And also, I think this is much faster. It might be. Yeah, alright, it's much swifter on turns. Oh. Alright, good job. Yeah, no, I almost thought I thought I would lose that battle, but nope. I swear, this guy just like snipes me. -1. All right, let's go charge. Go spot. What do you mean by that, Mike? You know what, that Hetzer's mine. No, don't tell me I'm... Don't tell me that... Okay, good. If my tracks just broke, and I'm just stuck in the water. Oh, that's bad. Oh! I thought I would make it. Yeah, this guy's all. Is this guy stuck in the water? No, he's still moving. Someone's capturing the base, that's a good trap. Oh, he's the same tank I am, but he's finning all alone. Someone's calling for help. Get him, get him. There you go. No, no, don't leave. Yeah, stay capturing her. Literally, this one time I was playing World of Tanks, and like, literally everyone was shooting. It was all 7 players, 7 on 1 team, 7 on another team. Everyone was shooting, everything, and then I just snuck all the way, like I snuck behind all the enemy tanks, and I just captured the base. No one noticed that I captured the base. Like the game ended with on my team there was like 5 players left, and on the enemy team there were 6 players left, but no one saw me like capture the base. And I, when I said, "Your team captured a base," like, dude, everyone in the chat was like going like, "What?" Yeah, I did pretty good for this one actually. Yeah, I got a trophy. That one. Good. Yeah, I need all the credits I can get. Alright, Desert Sands. Actually, the top two, like, number tank, so. The Piz.38 is, like, pretty much the dude on my level, so. Alright, let's go, guys. You guys ready? Desert, guys. What do you mean? What do you mean by that, man? I also got, like, I think this is pretty cool camouflage. Go alone, you die. Alright, I'm alone. I like how the sand kind of, like, moves. Like. Look, I listened to your advice, man. If you're wrong, then yeah. I will be triggered, alright, man. Under fire. I'm getting stuck on. Ouch. I think he's coming behind us. Oh, there's a dude shooting. Come on. Oh, man. Get him, man. Nice. Nice shot. Oh, I guess I got 2 people left. We got 4. Where's the battle? Alright, this guy's coming in. Is this guy AFK? Oh, no. Get him. I just need that one dude. I just need that one guy that everyone's shooting at. Who? This guy coming in. Oh, that with that ram. Did he get a shot off of it? Alright, these two are going at it right now. Like, it's like a dog and a cat right now. Oh! Shot. Oh, yeah! Alright, lost some credits, but it wasn't a whole lot. Alright. Right now. Right now, honestly, guys, I'm just gonna call it quits here. You know, this is the end of our first episode of World of Tanks gameplay. This is our first episode. Just want to say, you know, be sure to like and subscribe. Stay for some more awesome content. More content and more videos are coming soon. Just gotta stick around. Be sure to like and subscribe. And be part of the Chaos Clan. Alright? Now, see you all. Stay chaotic. Whoa!